When I think about the war, the one memory that stays in my mind is the man who fought us and gave us our greatest defeat.